My name's Lee Chismar. I'm the chef at Bolete Restaurant in Bethlehem, Pennsylvania. Well, I grew up in the Lehigh Valley. Food for me was always a big part of it. My mom's an incredible chef. My dad's an incredible chef. So for us, you know, food was a way of life and always something. Even at an early age, I can remember, you know, having my first oyster at three and home food being just, you know, almost a spiritual experience. I went out to California and worked just north of San Francisco for Bradley Ogden and Jeremy Soule. And my dad was always, you know, every time I talked to him on the phone, he was, hey, you know, it's time for you to come back to the Lehigh Valley. And so we bought an open Bolete restaurant. And ultimately, the reason I do what I do is to make people happy and to share the experience of what food is to me and my family with other people. I'm Lee Chismar, and I'm a maker in the Lehigh Valley.
WLVT.org.